4.
A great light dawns in Galilee. Some say madman, some say king. Wonder working rebel priest.
Verse 2.
Christ the Nazarene. He knew well what it would take to free us all from sin and grave. A perfect man would have to die.
And only Chorus.
He could pay that price.
Wonderful worshipers, Dan Shields here, the church guitarist, and today we're going to go through Sunday's Coming by Phil Wickham. It's really a great song with a very simple guitar part that sounds fantastic, and as always, there's 10 guitar parts on this thing, so I sort of pieced them together. One thing on that that's really important to know, like I go through the multi-tracks and I actually try to track down the sounds and, you know, figure them out and program them and stuff so everything sounds like the recordings. and it's good practice too. You know, you sort of get to know what makes what sounds. But the other thing that I do is, besides just doing that, is I listen to the overall mix and I try to pick out like what parts stand out to me the most. And that's why sometimes, you know, you'll hear different people will come up with different parts as, you know, a single guitar part when they're doing this stuff. So it's really what you're hearing and what you're, so I might have, you know, guitar one, guitar seven, guitar three or something like that on different parts. I don't know what parts these are. I don't have the multi-tracks in front of me, but these are the parts that I was hearing. So anyhow, to start off with, I'm going to be in my in between my bridge and rear pickup of my Strat. I've got a big reverb, but with a little tiny bit of bite on it, when I really dig in, you can hear it sort of bark just a tiny bit, but not very much at all. And then on my delay, I've got a heavy delay. But if you notice, it's a delay that has the top end rolled off. So what I do is at like 2500 or something like that, I roll off the top end of my delay, if you can do that on yours. And so when it repeats, it's like bow, 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 boo. You know, it gets really dark as it goes on. So you can hear it sort of darkening up a little bit as it goes. I also have some modulation, some other stuff on it. All right, so to the parts themselves, when I start off, I'm probably gonna do some sort of sizzle thing at the top. If you notice, I'm using my thumb, just brushing along the strings really lightly. I'm doing the notes like G, C, G, C. And then I go into the part itself. This is on the chorus, so that's E, F, G, C. C, D, E, C. Down C again. And then the last time, E, F, G, D. And then down to a C note. Then we're into the verse. And I'm doing like a bop, 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 bop. But because of the delays, it ends up getting really rhythmically complex. So it's really cool. And I play that through the whole verse. Section. Once it comes out of that, I'll go back into some sizzle, but pretty light this time. Okay, and then we get into the interlude, but that wasn't the end. That wasn't the end. You can do that verse part that I just played, but I think what I played on the demo was just straight. Distortion, and then I do this and I'm gonna do this with like a tremolo. So what I'm gonna do is I'm basically just like from my wrist doing real fast, and I'm doing like a Van Halen type of tremolo. Some people will do it this way from their elbows. Sorry, sort of sloppy on that. And then, for the A minor, that repeats that exact same thing for the refrain. Then we get into the end where it's like hallelujah. And I'm gonna just do like this. So I'm gonna go to exact same thing, but I'm gonna do just eighth notes. So this gets towards the end, then I'm going to bend up to F. You don't have to bend, but that's what he does. So, D, E, D, E, D, E, and then, and try not to let those strings open up like I just did. So I'm doing the notes C up to E, E, D, C, but I'm going to bend to all of them. That, try to be really accurate. If you go like over or over especially, it'll sound terrible. You hear this under, this over. So you want to be pretty accurate on that. And you don't have to do that. You can just do down, just playing straight eighth notes. Anyhow, I hope that's helpful for you, and hope that makes the song a little bit easier. And until next time, God bless.